Well, the weather looks a good bet for tomorrow's running of the 134th Caulfield Cup. And with pundits saying the field is probably the best ever, it's set to be a race for the ages.
In true Melbourne fashion, it was a day of four seasons. Welcome rain to the Caulfield track.
And we'll just produce it as we normally would, and it'll suit some more than others, but that's the beauty of turf racing.
But star rider Merrick Hayne remains in doubt until after an overnight watering.
Hopefully they will take good care and my boy's going to be happy.
Organisers are expecting a trifecta: sunny weather, one of the best fields in years, and a record crowd as a result.
I don't want to go the early crow, but we do look like we're going to get the great day we so deserve.
The moment last year's cup was run, preparations began for 2012. Not that guests would know.
Nor do they care. They just want to show up and have a great day and be treated like a premium customer.
And if that weather goes to plan, this is how special guests of the day will arrive and depart in a personal chauffeur-driven BMW.
An army of chefs are slicing their way through 700 kilos of beef, unloading 8,000 oysters and stacking pallets of champagne.
It's very organised chaos is one way that I'd like to put it. It's a lot of work, a lot of hard work goes into it.
It's hoped Metro's commitment to 5 trains every 20 minutes, as well as a strong police presence, will help avoid the ugly scenes of previous years.
We have an absolute philosophy that we probably overgear so that when our people come here, we want them to go away having had a great day.
So far, those odds look good. Alicia Morrison, 10 News.